made of phospholipids, glycolipids, proteins and carbohydrates. Got cholesterol in me, integral peripheral proteins, evolved one of the earliest. If you didn't have them, or you would be a mess. Straight up without them, or you would not exist. They help you with all regulation, dependent on concentration. So yeah, all this life on this planet depends on nutrient movement. Selective permeability, fluid mosaic, yeah, it's the cell mem, active and passive transport, all powered by not one force, two force, electrochemical gradients, all divided by the cell membrane. The cell membrane, amphipathic, it's insane. The cell membrane, it's the cell mem. Let's break it down, parts apart, main structures where we'll start. It's the phospholipid bilayer, nonpolar, hydrophobic tail, the opposite up there, vertical and horizontal swayers. Inside the body is 37C, keeps up the membrane's fluidity. Saturated hydrocarbon tails help it stay viscous and sturdy. All this life on this planet depends on nutrient movement. Selective permeability, fluid mosaic, yeah, it's the cell membrane. The cell membrane, amphipathic, it's insane. The cell membrane, yeah, it's the cell mem. Passive trans osmosis facilitated in normal diffusion, assisted by transproteins, including ion carrier and channel. Active trans uses ATP, energy moves up, guess what happens naturally? NAK in bulk transport, 3-1 XO with the cell membrane. The cell change in the cell membrane. Hyper-hypo-iso, twice with the cell membrane. Plants like hypo-ino, keeps it turgid, that cell membrane.